Hey guys, SuzakuLP here, and welcome back to Let's Play Shining Force on the Sega Genesis. Alright, so we're at the Ancient Tower, and we're gonna be here for a while because there's a lot of enemies everywhere. We have to get this treasure chest in the battle, and then that's the boss guy, that's the character we gotta defeat to win the battle. So now, Musashi has a ridiculous amount of move now. He's gonna move so much now. I think here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna have Balbaroy, Domingo, all the flyers go ahead, because I want them to try to get that item. But I had one of my friends, Sid Luneth, that he missed the Valkyrie twice. I think his first playthrough, first time he played this game in 2008, his old channel got suspended a long time ago. Then he played it again and forgot it again, so. But a lot of people do miss it because you would think that when you finish a battle, you can be able to get the item, but no, you don't get anything when you finish the fight, when you don't get that, when you don't open the treasure chest. Look at this move. Oh my god. Crazy. Wow, that's crazy. He moves really good. Alright, now we all as we know that the freeze spell won't really do anything to him. Oh yeah, I forgot I had the Doomblade. Can I just use it? No. So freeze won't really hurt him, but I need to do some damage to it. What I should be doing with Chris, I need to start speeding up some characters here. Just haven't really bothered to do that yet. Oh, they missed. Alright, they're gonna use a freeze. That's their basic attack. Nice. Yeah, I'm just one space short. All right. I'm gonna attack this one because I need to do better damage than Ice Worm. Alright, Xylo can actually do something. That was a random miss. God. Almost one shot at him. Not gonna do anything with just that. Wow, that's one whole damage. That was even a critical. Another basic. I'm surprised they're not using their free spell. And not really a spell, it's an ability that they have. Kind of like the wyverns have, they spit fire, you know? Alright, just gonna get rid of him, just so we can have more space here. They're more dangerous. Can't really use it, huh? Alright. I'm not gonna equip the freaking weapon, though. There's no point. Yes, it is strong, but... Alright, so now it's damaged, so I can't use it again. I figured he'd go after him. No big surprise. He missed! Whoa, that was interesting. I got very lucky. Alright, oh, Icehorn can go, yeah. I don't know if a level 1 can finish it, considering he's ice. Alright. Oh my god, Musashi. Holy crap. That's nuts. And Musashi's very strong. If he has crazy move like that, it's over, man. Alright, well, that's how strong they usually are against enemies that, you know, since I'm a flying character, you know, I have no defense. Going pretty smoothly right now. Alright, now I'm gonna get this item over here. Arthur's definitely gonna get the job done with his evil ring. Darkseid's gonna come on down. Well, I actually can go up there and attack him right now. Dude, this move by Musashi is nuts. Hit one target. Well, I'll go ahead and do it anyway. Alright, now I can't use that again. Valkyrie, all right. Holy shit, that's a crazy move. He was almost in range to attack him already. That's nuts. Alright, Arthur, you're just gonna chill. You're not gonna do anything. Oh my god. Musashi, you're killing him, man. With the 9 move that he's got. When it went up by 2, I knew it was like, he's gonna have a ridiculous amount of mobility. Alright, stay right there. That's the freeze spell. Didn't actually do quite a lot of damage. Alright. I'll give it to Pal for the halberd, so he can have something with it. You guys gonna come on down or what? Well, that guy's coming down. Wow. He's gonna do pretty good. Give you this or that, because obviously he's not going to use it. Just a little stronger. Not even going to try to equip the black ring. Missed. Well, that's interesting. Surprised he actually hit that much. Didn't move. So not only that Arthur has the evil claw, the evil ring that actually does so much damage. He has the Valkyrie that's the best weapon in the game for a centaur. And he's got magic, so he's got everything that he needs. Arthur has like the lowest HP of everybody, but pretty soon he's gonna learn Freeze level 4. Physical? the Valkyrie. I knew he would do that. He's probably dead. Surprisingly, he survived. You needed that level up so bad. Alright. I'm gonna wait a minute here. Xylo. Heal yourself. Musashi is like, this is the most I've ever seen Musashi ever do anything in this battle. We're almost done here, we just gotta take out one more guy. Give me a critical hit. I thought that was it. I thought he was gonna do it. Physical attack? Really? Didn't expect him to do that. Drop the Doom Blade. I mean, the Doom. The, Demon Rod. That's what I meant to say. Alright. So there's our two other characters that we get automatically. Aleph is that, and then Turatsu is him. Dies. That's it. Kane just dies. Nothing too dramatic. Just dies. Alright, so I got the Valkyrie. So this is what happens if you didn't get it. Open it, nothing. You would have missed it. So I got the Demon Rod. I don't think anyone can use it. Right there. I don't think anybody can really use the item. So we're gonna get out of here now. Alright, head back to town. Sell it. $8,000. Evil Lance, I have no use for it. I'm not gonna use it. else do I have? I don't need. Oh yeah, I had another Doomblade. I don't need it. All right. So repair. Heal ring. Black ring. And then I didn't really use Chris that much. Power ring. No. Alright. I guess that's it. Alright. So I'm gonna go to the other battle and then I'm gonna stop the video even though we're almost 30 minutes in right now. Chaos Breaker, we're gonna try to get the Chaos Breaker. The Sword of Darkness. This is a weapon that also you should not equip. But it does cast an ability, which I'm gonna give it to Balboroy, because Balboroy can use the item. But I'm not gonna let him equip it though. Now, Sword of Darkness actually does Diesel, which instantly kills opponents, so we're gonna save that. Alright, we're gonna go in here now. And we're gonna use the Orb of Light. Here's our other new character. This is Adam, the robot, the cyborg. We got Chaos. This is the guy we gotta fight. He's not dead, he just disappeared. Alright, now we gotta do this battle. Ugh. Alright guys, so let's show off some... Well, the only new enemy we got is Chaos. This is the boss we gotta take out. Of course, he can restore health, but this is a very small battlefield. So, we're gonna be in here for a while, and yeah, so it's not gonna be a lot of fun. But, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, so I will see you guys in the next part. So, peace out.